Hello children, today we are going to do Sweet Home, which is chapter 9. We all live in houses. The house in which we live with our family is called a home. Living together teaches us to love one another. It also teaches us to share work and things. So children, we all live in houses. The houses in which we live is called our home. We live together with our family members and we also share things together with each other. This is what makes a house. Now, inside a home, there are many rooms in our home. Each room has different things and uses. So there are many rooms in our houses and each room have different things and uses. Each room is named after the use that it is put to. Now let's see the names of some of the rooms in our houses. Name the following pictures of rooms. Use the help box. So this is a drawing room. This is a kitchen, dining room, bedroom, study room, bathroom, toilet, and storehouse. So these are the different rooms of a house. Drawing room, in which we sit and relax and the guests also come and sit. Kitchen, in which our mother cooks food. Dining room, in which all of us sit together and eat food. Bedroom, in which we sleep. Study room, in which we sit and study. Bathroom, in which we take bath. Toilet, in which we go for everyday's nature call. And then there's this storehouse, in which we store our things. Animals in our homes. Some animals live with us in our homes. We like them. They are called pets. So not just the humans, but animals also have houses and they also live in their houses. Some of the animals live in our homes and they are called pets. Name any two pets. Can you name any two pets? Yes, the name of two pets are dogs and cats. Some animals like mosquitoes, mice and houseflies also live in our homes. They spread diseases and make us sick. We do not like them. We can remove them by cleaning our homes regularly. Okay children, now there are some animals who live in our house but they are not good for us. They spread diseases and make us sick. We do not like them and we remove them by cleaning our homes regularly. Now what are those animals that live in our house and we don't want them to be in our house? They are like ants, cockroach, mosquito, spider, mouse and housefly. These are the animals that live in our house but we don't like them because they spread diseases. We enjoy helping our parents in cleaning our home. We help to dust the furniture, keep things in their places, make our bed, decorate the house. So we should also keep our house clean. We do that by dusting the furniture, keeping the things in their places, making our bed and decorating the house. We generally decorate the house during festivals and our homes. We celebrate festivals with our family and friends. On festivals, we decorate our homes with rangoli and toran. So we celebrate festivals with our family and friends, and on festival we decorate our house with using rangoli and toran. Now let's do the exercise. Tick the correct answers. A kitchen is a room in which we options are take a bath, cook, sleep. So what do we do in the kitchen? Yes, we cook. So cook is the correct answer. Now let's do number two. We decorate our homes with paint, pictures or rangoli. We decorate our homes with rangoli. How should you keep your house? We should keep our house clean. Okay, now let's move on to the next portion. fill in the blanks correctly with the words given below. And the words are diseases, decorating, home. Now let's do number one. The house in which we live with our family is called a home. Mosquitoes spread diseases and make us sick. We can help our parents by decorating the house. Okay, now let's move on to the question answers. Answer the following question. Name any four rooms of a home. So the four rooms of a home are drawing room, kitchen, dining room and bedroom. List four activities we can do to clean our home. Yes, now the answer is on page number 32. The four activities we can do to clean our home are dusting the furniture, keeping things in their places, making our bed and decorating the house. Okay, so now that we have finished this chapter, let me recall what we have done so far. So there are different sections in a house. All the sections are put to various uses and are named accordingly. A house is a place where all the family members live with each other. Even animals have homes. Some of them live in our houses like cats and dogs and are called pets. Whereas some animals like mosquitoes, flies, cockroaches, ants, etc. also live in our house. But they are not welcome because they spread disease and they are known as pests. P-E-S-T-S. Okay? So, and we must keep our house clean. There are various ways of keeping the house clean, like dusting the furniture, keeping things in their places, making our bed and decorating the house. And on during festivals, our home should be decorated with rangoli and toran so that our house looks beautiful. Thank you very much, everybody. See you in the next video with the next chapter.